Come on, boys. Stop being so selfish and trying to put things up ladies' butts. Think about yourselves for once and get something put up your butt. Right? What's the? It's not a bad way to live. On paper, it doesn't seem like it'd be great. I remember being a staunch opponent of that sort of thing. Nuh-uh, no way. That is a butt. Or whatever. I don't remember what I would say, but mostly it was like, don't do that. But only when it was brought up as a, can I do this? And I'd be like, uh-uh. But then one time, I wasn't even consulted. And a pinky made its way all the way up there, and I came so hard I got a noise complaint. I'm not, right? I apologize, folks. I apologize for the language, but it is true. You guys have been around the block. You know what's up. Some of these young people, they are not living their best lives yet. They don't know that it's okay. The front desk called my hotel room and said, can you keep it down? And I said, not tonight. Right? I just found out about this new thing. I'm going to do it at least 2 more times. And there's going to be increasing intervals of time between the noises, but they're still going to happen. You should warn the floor. And some of you are still like, oh, I don't know about it. Well, you don't have to, but I say try it. What's the worst that could happen? You fucking hate it? Then just don't do it again. Who gives a shit, right? I had kale once. It didn't ruin my life. I didn't spend the next 3 days thinking things like, am I gay now? I just ate some kale and was like, you know what? This ain't for me. Let's get out of here and you put some of your fingers up my butt. No? Why are you shaking your head? No. Come on, man. Unbutton one of them sweater buttons and get something jammed up your butt. Finally. Finally go for it, right? There are people you see where you're like, your life would be so much better if you would just finally do that, right? Mike Pence looks like he needs butt fucked. And not in a rude way, he deserves to be happy too. But he's got the face of a guy that hasn't had a good orgasm his entire life. Right? It's probably just been face to face, quoting scripture. Right? You fucking jam a thumb up there, and all of a sudden he's gonna be like, oh, hang on, Planned Parenthood's not that bad. I mean, they do a lot of things. And I'd do it. Same as with this fella. Like, I'm not even a gay fella, but I fuck Mike Pence just to unlock the best Mike Pence. The best one possible. We all deserve to live our best lives. And sometimes the secret is up the old fucking back door.